Eli Capella.
What's up? What's up?
My mans. It's about time you sat on that couch, my guy.
Yeah, no, I'm honored. This is fire. I just want to start this off by saying I'm very proud of y'all. Yeah, no, y'all always doing some amazing things. You know, this is
my mans. You know what I'm saying? All right, so let's go back. How do you remember us meeting?
I remember you were having a Hustler of Culture convention.
Yeah.
And at this time, I was probably like 19, 20, and I was living in Kensington with my folks, and so I was just really, really hungry to just be a part of something that involved my career path, which was being an artist, rapper, and MC, vocalist, whatever.
Right.
And I wanted to just continue to progress and climb. And when I heard about what you had going on, if I remember correctly, I think you swung like a flyer or something.
Yeah.
And I saw the joint and I was like, yo, you got any more performers? You said, nah, but you could send me music.
Right.
I sent you music and I ended up on the show.
So yeah.
That's how I remember.
Oh, that's how you remember?
Yeah.
I didn't tell you how I remember. Right?
I thought you were good.
It's like, it was, yeah, we met.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying? And I was trying to make sure that, you know what I mean? Because the whole Hustler Culture Convention was to bring together all the dope things that I saw going on in Philly.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? And I wanted to make sure that all aspects of dopeness, age, range, genre, what have you, was represented.
Right.
You know, I told you what I had in mind for it. You was like, yeah, you should have us on this show.
Wow.
You was like, yo,
that's crazy.
You should have me on this joint.
Yeah.
And you sent me music and all that. I'm like, yo, I dig what you doing, because it's like,
wait, I said that? Like, yo, you should have us
on. Yeah, you was animate. You was animate. Wow. Like, yo, you need to let me open this joint. He was like, you should let me on this joint. I was like, yo, we ain't got no slots.
Yeah.
Because I was like, it was already done.
Mm-hmm.
He was like, yo, you should let me, you know what I mean, on this joint. And then the thing that got me the most was, I was like, all right, let you do your thing. But then you had your mans with you.
Yeah.
You was like, me and my man.
Yeah.
Like, you spoke for, this is his personality, right? Because first of all, he convinced me, it was in his eyes. It wasn't the music. It was in his eyes, like, yo, do yourself a favor. Right? I'm telling you. Do yourself a favor and let me set this joint off for you. Because I see what you're trying to do. That was the energy. I see what you're trying to do. Mm-hmm. I'm with you. Me is what you need. They was like, and me, by me, I mean me and my mans. You know what I mean? But always looking out for artists around you.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. You know what I mean? The Eli Capella show ain't never just Eli.
Yeah, no.
Anything he doing, he's paving the way and he's bringing along. Since I know him, since day one.
Nah, that's it's crazy to hear about myself in the past tense, because to me, I'm like always this super, super humble bull. Like I don't always intertwine myself with like audacity unless I'm on stage. Like off stage, I feel like a completely reserved person. Like, I'm very charismatic when I'm performing, but in real life, I just be like, oh, like just freaking out. Like,
and like you, I want to ask you about something, because you talked about, where's that space in between humility, right, and self-confidence?
I think that the time for humility comes when your clips is not loaded. So I would say a good balance to that is preparation. Victory always favors the prepared. You don't ever have to overdo anything that God gave you. So I believe that I have a gift, and I was blessed. God invested art into me, so I don't have to be out here overcompensating, but also just knowing when to let God like speak through you, like because just like I told you, I don't remember saying those exact things to you, and that lets me know that it ain't always me talking. It's me getting out my way, like, all right, God, go ahead, boom, say what you want to say through me. And yeah, that's just the best way that I can answer that.
We talk about